All right, folks, here we go. Field gets the one to go signal from flagman Bruce Keeler. 20 lap. Super stock feature, Brad Davis, Eddie Stewart on the front row, Chris Rickett, Austin Neely in the second row, Robbie Buchanan, and Cody Thompson in the third row, Tony Horton and Jeff Melton in the fourth row, and bringing up the fifth and final row all by himself, be the 66 of Michael Woods. Four bunches up coming out of turn number four, looking for the green flag. Here we go. Super stock feature, green flag is in the air. Eddie Stewart uses that outside line. He'll lead him down in the turn number two, going down the backstretch. Brad Davis will move in the second. Battle going on for the third spot between Chris Rickett and Austin Neely. They're door-to-door. Neely will take over the third spot as they come by the flagman's track. Eddie Stewart leads your first lap. Complete lap number two, Eddie Stewart, your leader. Brad Davis in second. A little bit of smoke coming out of the back of the 119 of Stewart. Stewart and Brad Davis pulling away from third place, Austin Neely. Brad Davis just about a car leap between him and leader Eddie Stewart. They'll come by to complete lap number four. Now Brad Davis going, tried the high side over in turn number one. Now he'll drive crossover move, try to catch up to the back bumper of the 119 of Eddie Stewart. Slash down now. Brad Davis trying to pull up beside the 119 and go side by side down the back stretch. Stewart shuts the door. Brad Davis appears to have the faster car, just trying to find a way to get around the 119 of Eddie Stewart. They have pulled into another zip code away from third place, Austin Neely. Neely's got his bumper full of Chris Rickett. Eight laps down, 12 more to go. Eddie Stewart, your leader. Brad Davis second. Austin Neely third, Chris Rickett fourth. Cody Thompson holding on to the fifth spot. Now Chris Rickett takes the third spot away from Austin Neely as they go down the back stretch. Ten laps down. 10 more to go. Eddie Stewart's your leader, but he's got a bumper full of Brad Davis. Brad Davis just waiting to strike, trying to get down below him or above him. Coming by, five laps to go. Eddie Stewart, your leader. Brad Davis has backed off just a little bit. May have burnt those tires up. Almost a full straightaway back. It'll be the third place car of Chris Rickett. 16 down, four more to go. Eddie Stewart trying to hold on to get his first win of the Tazewell Speedway this season. Eddie Stewart gets up on the lap car of Jeffrey Melton. Brad Davis is right there, ready to strike. Now they'll come up on the lap car of Robbie Buchanan. Robbie Buchanan goes to the bottom. He'll allow the leaders to come by. But Brad Davis right on the back bumper of Eddie Stewart. Two laps to go. $700 on the line. Who will it be? Coming by to take the white flag, Eddie Stewart, your leader. Brad Davis has three more turns to try to take the lead away. Brad combined for the checker flag. Eddie Stewart, your winner. Brad Davis will be in second. Chris Rickett, third. Austin Elliott will come in fourth. Harry Cross out. Let's hear it for your winner, Eddie Stewart. Welcome back to Victory Lane, my friend. Appreciate you guys coming down from Kentucky. First of all, this 119 was on a reel tonight. Good job holding off the 88 of Brad Davis.
Yeah, it was pretty good tonight. I moved up the track and seemed like it helped me, but I don't know. I want to thank you all for putting this race on for us and thank these guys right here. I could not do it without them. And we got to thank Wiggo the dog, and that's about it, man. Thank you.
All right, folks, let's get here for your winner out of Manchester, Kentucky, Eddie Stewart.